people of the world, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be making like a fun introduction video to my channel. So my name is Emma and I'm 11 years old. I love makeup, as you can see, and I love exploring out of my comfort zone. Obviously, my hair isn't your typical 11-year-old, and my face isn't your typical 11-year-old. Like, usually my mom is so happy that I actually found something that I want to do when I get older, and she told me that I said that I want to skip college and just go to cosmetology school to get my degree so I can do other people's makeup however they want. I also want to open my own business, and I just enjoy exploring with my friends, and I love looking back at myself and being like, oh, you could have done that differently, or that could have been different, or that could have been different. But I love my family. I am the youngest of four siblings. I have three siblings, actually. I'm the fourth kid, and I love it. I love having older siblings. I kind of wish I had a baby sister, but you can't win them all. My older sister is my best friend, and I love her so much. My two older brothers, my oldest brother is in college, and my other brother is in a Colorado Early College, and I love it. I live in Colorado, and it's a beautiful state. It's beautiful. The trees are dead right now because it's the middle of winter, but I love it. My siblings are the best thing. I love them so much. And siblings can be mean sometimes, but I still do love them. And I have two dogs named Tinkerbell and Susie, and I love them so much. They're Yorkshire Terriers or Yorkies, and they're the best. I live in a pretty big house, which I'm pretty grateful for, and I have my own phone. I shoot on a camera, and I have my own room. I have a bunk bed. My sister used to share a room with me, and we got rid of our separate beds, but it's pretty great. And I love my family. My parents are the best.